show. At 6 p.m., the event started with students from the math.